honestly, I could care less if you're into me. But are you really satisfied with these rappers in the industry? When I was younger, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to murder these rappers that's in my vicinity. Who's that? It's a mystery. But soon I'ma make history and have these other rappers out here looking like they really belong in the Little League. When I was younger, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to create a classic like Hickory Dickory. Motivated, never been so confident in myself, so I'm one of the best, and there's no debating. Yeah, they got talent, but for the most part, when I listen, I hear that the flow is basic. And when I be rapping, I'm giving you bars with more than the drills up in Copenhagen. You got the crown, well, it dominate them. When they see that Godinez is so amazing, boy, I'm so amazing. There ain't no stealing my rap style. Niggas be thinking it's easy, that's why everybody out here trying to rap now. Underdog of the underdogs, but I don't care, I'll never back down. Looking at all of these rap niggas like they ain't nothing but some sad clowns. But you're Pennywise, everything that he just said, I heard it plenty times. Rap about all of these drugs, women, and how you can get it at any time. Niggas step aside, I'll meet my gaze with this Medusa flaw, I'll leave you petrified. Don't give a fuck if you be hating to the negativity, I've been desensitized. Oh shit, you ain't heard to this rap shit, I'm addicted. Got a lot of shit to say, so every time I rhyme, I tend to spit quick. Got inside of my name, flow can turn an atheist into a Christian. Nothing but fam in my circle, that's why I'll say fuck you and who you sit with. So look, honestly, I could care less if you're into me. But are you really satisfied with these rappers in the industry? When I was young, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to murder these rappers that's in my vicinity. Who's that? It's a mystery. But soon I'ma make history and have these other rappers out here looking like they really belong in the Little League. When I was young, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to create a classic like Hickory Dickory.
Hickory Dickory Dock, grabbing the hands of the clock. Tied up to the pep hole, but to take out the damn cock. Cause it is the fuck time, they saying life too little. I talk to your girls, yeah, like comments and do little. Never tell me I can never reach it, already to leap. Even with no seating at the ground, I left my feet. Probably thinking that I never read the limits inside me. But fuck that, I'm a rough rapper, leaving strides in my feet. Heaven told me you were born for this, you're the blue ones for your gods. Get flip it, change it, rearrange it, made my voice into an instrument. Rock rapping, funky shit, my chords are playing, all that bitch. That drum matches to a fake crypt that couldn't handle all the realest bits. Yeah, this that real life, only one, yeah, the real world. Time gon' keep ticking and ticking like me and your girl. So y'all best stop nicking and picking, the schemes gon' unfurl. And I'm gon' start reaching the vision that I set in stone.
Look, honestly, I could care less if you're into me. But are you really satisfied with these rappers in the industry? When I was young, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to murder these rappers that's in my vicinity. Who's that? It's a mystery. But soon I'ma make history and have these other rappers out here looking like they really belong in the Little League. When I was young, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to create a classic like Hickory Dickory.
Hey, I never been what they want me to be. So what's the problem with me? When I arrive in the scene, I see my dreams flash. Now I'm feeling detached. Please give me me back. Evac, money bag. I don't really need that. I don't give an F where my G's at. Each and every view, I could delete that. Wouldn't give a breath, cause I'm out for respect. So believe that. Yeah, a couple rips, then repeat that. Down on my checks, notes to feed that. Makes no sense, just to be whack, I mean that. Okay, that's my element, I've been dope my development. When pencil is official, you can peep that. Mind your P's and Q's, but give me feedback. Hella lip, but bleed black, charcoal fluid. I'm armed to use it, your arms are useless unless you warm to the teeth. Then no shots is bruising, no harm in me. No shot to use it, the problem be that y'all abuse it.
Look, honestly, I could care less if you're into me. But are you really satisfied with these rappers in the industry? When I was young, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to murder these rappers that's in my vicinity. Who's that? It's a mystery. But soon I'ma make history and have these other rappers out here looking like they really belong in the Little League. When I was young, I had the urge to write, and then I went through life and what it did to me. It gave me all the tools I needed to create a classic like